So, you know lots about the warehouse, don't you? What can you tell me about it? Any cool stories?
Fast stories.
Well, just a little bit about the history, maybe. For somebody who knows nothing about the warehouse studios, what would you say?
Well, some of the things I find interesting outside of the equipment and the facility as a recording studio is the heritage aspect of the building. And what I remember is the oldest standing building from old Vancouver. I missed the Great Fire of Vancouver. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I remember that. When Brian bought the building, they had to go through a lot of seismic upgrading to be able to, you know, come up to building codes and to be able to put the studio in it and so on. So as you walk around the building on the inside, you can see that there's structural improvements, literally like a metal frame with inside the building that is metal girders and so on that hold up all the original red kind of fire brick that the building is made of. And it seems to me, if I remember right, it was about $6 to $7 million of seismic upgrading just in the building. It had nothing to do with the studios or the equipment, just to make the building capable of being improved again. I've always found that kind of interesting, you know, outside of the studio portion. So, like, especially in some places in the tracking room, if you walk around, you'll notice there's major girders all around the outside of the walls. And literally the red brick is fastened to it everywhere to hold it up. Because the brick itself, and I have no idea what number, but a very small earthquake, I'm sure, would have brought it all down. But I would gather the way that it's held up now, that it would probably be standing when other buildings, you know, newer ones since then, would fall down around it.
Right.
I think that's kind of neat.
Yeah. You've seen the photo album, I'm sure, at the front desk. You seen it?
I'm not sure if I've seen that one or not.
There's a couple of them. It's
Are these photos of Brian too?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he's got some amazing photos, yeah.
Yeah, there's like Polaroids, it says like 89. The filling was just like burned out pretty much.
Yeah.
And it shows like the gradual progress of them building it up.
I haven't seen that book. I should go have a look at that.
Oh, check it out.
I kind of know the story a little bit, but I haven't seen the book. No.
It's fascinating.
Yeah, cool.
All right, I'll harass you a little bit more later.
Okay.
Thanks, man.